What would happen if we took the railgun versus 10,000 sheets of glass? The railgun got some new attachments such as armor piercing and a long barrel, which will make it go through even more walls than before. And as a comparison, I'll also show the second highest penetrating gun in the game, and that is the NTW20 with 42 studs of penetration. And here comes the railgun with 360 studs of penetration. Why does it not go as far as the NTW? What?